Google AdSense. My name is Ceyda. In another video, we've talked about how you can improve your site performance with AMP. Today, I will be taking you through how you can monetize your accelerated mobile pages. In principle, you should keep a consistent monetization strategy for your AMP and non-AMP pages. This includes the number of ads, ad placements, ad formats, and its responsiveness. For AdSense users, the only difference is the ad code you place on your AMP pages. In AdSense, you can generate AMP ads in two ways. First, AMP auto ads, which is the easiest and fastest method. Second, manual AMP ad units. Let me walk you through both of them. To generate an AMP ad code, you can head over to AdSense. Click on Ads, Overview on the left. To set up AMP auto ads, ensure that you click on this button here. Ensure that the toggle is in blue. In other words, turned on. Next, you can copy-paste your auto ads codes. First part within the head section, second part right after the body section. Similarly, for setting up AMP manual ads, you navigate to Ads, Overview, and click by ad unit on the top. You can see your existing ad units here. To generate an AMP code for your respective ad unit, click on this code icon, which would bring you to the AMP ad codes. You can then copy-paste your manual ad codes. First part within the head section, second part in where you'd like the manual ads to be, just like implementing manual ads for your non-AMP pages. For WordPress users, there is a very simple way to start monetizing with AdSense, both for AMP and non-AMP pages. With this method, you don't have to worry about inserting ad codes. To do so, you'll need to install SiteKit, Google's official plugin, which brings stats and functionality from key Google products like Analytics and AdSense to WordPress publishers. Once you have installed your SiteKit plugin, you'll need to complete a few simple steps to set it up. The setup takes you just a few minutes. You simply need to follow the instructions on screen to complete the steps. Once you've completed the initial setup for SiteKit, activate the AdSense module. You can do this from the main dashboard or from Settings in the SiteKit menu on the left. Toggle the option so SiteKit can automatically place ad codes to your website. The plugin is smart enough to add the right ad code depending whether your pages are AMP or non-AMP pages. Once you click Continue, you're prompted to complete two checklists. You have to ensure you've turned on AdSense auto ads for both AMP and non-AMP pages on the front end, and verify that your website status is marked as ready. You can navigate through the settings section to double check its status. And once these are done, auto ads will automatically run for both your AMP and non-AMP pages. We hope this video helps you better understand how you can monetize your AMP pages and an easy solution to achieve it. To learn more, you can visit our Help Center and the SiteKit website via the links in the description of this video. Last but not least, make sure to subscribe to the Google AdSense YouTube channel for more best practices on how you can grow your site further. Thank you for listening, and let us know in the comments section if you have any suggestions for new videos.